What's up, YouTube? It's this mobile 762, and we come out here to the game land trying to do a little scouting, but we ain't really seeing much, so we're going to try calling a couple of coyotes, see if anything happens with that. Right now we're just sitting on the power line. Move up here to this one so I can get a look down over that hill there. Move up to this power line here so I can look down over that hill. So y'all sit back, relax, enjoy the show.
Old boy told me one time firecrackers would be cheaper. But not nearly as fun.
So this is about where I want to be for right now. I done been down that way, looking for any sign. Didn't see much of anything. All I plan on doing is just trying to get over here where I can have a little bit of an advantage. See if anything's headed my way. Do a little calling. See if anything shows up. Big open area like this, I see him coming from a long ways off, and I was hoping that I could do that, and that's where they come in on me. At least one came in on me right there. Thick stuff, I tell you, it's tough. If you boys in North Carolina know, if you ain't got pasture, if you ain't got somewhere like that to hunt, this is what you get. A power line. But that guy, he was on me quick too, buddy. I don't know if the video, if the sound caught it or not, but he was on me and gone. He see, he caught wind of me or smelled me or seen me or something, and he was gone. I just came out here just to scout around a little bit. It's the end of the season. There's some videos that I've done in the past out scouting and looking for some hog sign. With no luck in this area, and a lot of sign at all here this year. You would think that these deer, would be in here, maybe eating some of this grass or something, but they're not. Only thing I see is tracks crossing this road all the way down through there. They're just crossing. They're not walking this road or anything. are crossing in from one thicket to the other. I mean, you can see the trails. If I walk across one, I'll show you. You can tell humans have been in here leaving their trash and stuff like that. I hate that. Pack your stuff out, people. If you pack it in, pack it out. Come on. It's just common courtesy. I mean, give hunters a bad name. Supposed to be stewards of the environment, stewards of the wildlife. Don't take anything out that ain't in season and stuff like that. I mean, have a little bit of moral compass about you. I like that right in there. See that through that thicket right there? Little path cut in through there. Well, they're just going from one thicket to the other. They may be browsing a little bit in this tall grass, but they're up right there. There's a path right there. But they are not hanging out here eating. They are not hanging out here. They're not traveling this for sure. So I just thought, well, we'll try a coyote. I ain't seen no coyote sign either. I thought we'll just try some coyote call, see what happened. And as you know, nothing happened except for that one come in behind me. Didn't get shot at him, but it could have been a house dog or anything. I never did get a look at him. I just heard him run in, turn around, run away. It's still deer season. This is the 30th of December, and I'm out here in short sleeves. I really would wish it'd be colder. 20 degrees don't bother me a bit. I'm built for it.
I'm disposable, 762. Remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And we're gone.